Previously on Undertale, Journey to the Underground. Our hero makes friends with Undyne and meets Dr. Alphys.
To today's quiz show! Oh boy! I can already tell it's gonna be a great show! Everyone give a big hand for our wonderful contestant! Never played before, Guardians? No problem! It's simple! There's only one rule. Answer correctly. Or you die! Let's start with an easy one! Right, sounds like a game. Here's your terrific prize! What a terrific answer! Enough about you, let's talk about me! Too easy for you, huh? Another easy one for you! Wonderful! I understand the thoughts! Don't count on your victory! You're so lucky there. Let's play memory game! I'm so glad you remember. Can you get this one? Great answer! I love it! Here's a simple one. Of course that was easy for you. Time to break out the big guns!
Oh, I know this one. It's now ice cream. The fourth time to ever go to the beach. And she might tell you all her friends. First time to ever see them. What's it? It's one of my favorite parts of the game because it's actually a very powerful message about friendship.
Alphys. helping our contestant, are you? I'll ask a question. You sure know the answer to? Why would someone outfit an amusement robot?
Signing you up for the Underground's number one social network.
programmed.
Thank you. What are you doing there?
Yeah.
hot, hotter, hotter! Hotter!
Thank you. definitely not you.
Alfie's here. The northern door will stay locked until you solve the puzzles on the right left. I think you should go to the right first.
Yeah, you'll do that.
Time to catch Metatons and show him my phone. The special effects were amazing today. That human almost looked real.
Do it!